push this away. Let it go. So 3, 2, 1, do it. See? This is how I do the hip hula. Next, I'm gonna do the neck hula hoop. Also, if you don't know, you have to put it around your neck like this. Then push it there. Then turn it this way. See? It might be a little painful, but that's okay. It's only a little bit painful. Then next, I'm gonna show you the hand hula hoop. I've been practicing this trick for a while. So if you don't know how to do, you have to turn it this way like this. Then after that, you have to turn it this way, then push it up. See? Then you have to turn it that way. Then you can do this. Now, I've been practicing this trick for a while, so now I can do this. I can put my other hand in without stopping. See? Next, I'm going to show you the neck hula hoop. I've been practicing this trick for a while and a while, and I still can't get it because whenever I do the leg hula hoop, and then when I'm spinning, it comes to my hip. Look, see what I mean? It's very hard to do, but I'm sure I'll get it, and so do you. Bye-bye.